My name is Atong Atem. I am 26-year-old artist, photographer, living here in Melbourne, but South Sudanese originally. So today I did a talk about, I guess, my own personal journey as a photographer and as an artist. First of all, there's not that many stories about places like Sunshine to begin with. There are not many stories about the South Sudanese community or the African diaspora. There's just not many stories about people who don't fit into, you know, the easily palatable idea of what's interesting, which is usually like people in the city who have jobs and are middle class and are white Australian. But also photography as a medium allows people to present their own narrative, whether it's documentary photography, fashion photography, you know, artistic photography, fine art photography as they call it. Photography allows you to create your own story, your own narrative, your own representation of either your world or your relationship to the world that you live in. And I think it'll be really great to have people from Sunshine talking about their community themselves. And I feel like when it comes to telling stories or talking about things, the most important thing we can do is just like uplift and encourage people to talk about their own stories and their own narratives themselves, and empower people to be able to, you know, own their stories and not have to have other people represent them for themselves. So this photo project is, I think, really, really important. And I think it's gonna go hand in hand with the Sunshine TV series really well.